We got more chests. Oh, brother. More stuff than we can take. It's gonna break my heart. I think we got experience, though. Just for... You hear a hissing, and very quickly the area is filled with bluish gas. We're all held. He's held, but he opens a lock. Okay. Several pieces of armor. Yeah, we're not taking any of this stuff. It might be magical, but... We're all held. Although, yet, even though he's held, he can still pick the lock. Five of us. Two of these. Should I keep it honest? Who has... more of them? Is that what this does? Hold on a second. I'm pretty sure it does. It's the de-petrify type thing. So if I release Drobaneer, he can unhold the others. And we also have these potions. Cure paralysis as well. Does that work for that? Heal stun. So are we stunned? What do we do? Don't save over yet. Are we stunned or paralyzed? If we're paralyzed, then that's it. This is not going to work. He's probably fine because he has a high magic resistance. Oh no, he doesn't. Well, 2 out of 10. Who has the high magic resistance? Drobaneer. And Silk is second highest. So let's see if this would work. Otherwise, yeah, I'm gonna have to restore. Who's paralysis? So stun. It says stun. Alright. So that does the same then? The small P is cure poison, the big P is cure paralysis. Does she have that? She has 2. Alright. So then, will this work? It works for that as well. Okay. Then she can pick up another item. Oh, I don't want to. So she's out of that. Now, I could spread this out among the party members. I mean, I do... Why'd I save me for last? I could use my mana to do that. Who's got the other one? I'm gonna split it between the two of us so we don't have our slots all filled up. Trazric. Androbaneer. Alright, so... so he's got four. He's got four. Thought it wasn't gonna go away for a second. Alright. Do a better job, will ya? Trap found. Strange noise. Disarmed. Opened. Alright, some weapons. A long sword, warhammer, axe, mace, daggers, a knife, a flail, which we like flails, and a crossbow and a short bow. No one could take that. What a shame. There don't be slots open. Satina's one, but she can't carry that. It's too heavy. I mean, do we really need the money at this point? Throwing away one pickaxe. I'm hoping these are regular and not enchanted weapons. Yeah, yeah. Strong wind, levitation. Alright. Picked up another scroll. You hear a slight click, and suddenly part of the wall is lifted up. Yep. Let's see what goodies we'll find in here. I'm not sure if we get experience for picking locks. Disarmed. Ooh. Several jewels and a piece of the Amberstar. Hello. An emerald, a ruby, and a diamond. Okay. That's a Bernstein, and that's a gem that's neither of those. Okay, I'm gonna be dropping these then, unfortunately. They're cheap scrolls. I'm not trying to use it. Okay, so she's got two slots. Waterfall. All those gems. Oh. Shall we fight you first? We'll fight you first. And then we'll go back for that other one. Gonna wait till they're lined up. over, start throwing ice balls at him. We've got extras. We've got three mummies now. Another ice ball. Come on, Griban. Damn. Trazric is ill. Griban got hit for 22 damage. Ouch. Okay, another mummy down. Not the first mummy down. Relanukh? Oh, Relanukh is here? I did not realize that was him. Hello, Relanukh. Trazric is ill, right? Yeah. Alright, so this is the big battle. No idea. Thought it was just another random group, so there really is not a third mummy unless you count Relanukh as being a mummy, which I guess he is. Heal sickness. Trazric. I keep trying to aim for the portrait. Okay, so just checking. Gripman is fine. Drovenir is fine. Which is fine. We can't heal him this time. Unless we use a potion. Wonder if I should use some magic. Some tough magic on him. Hailstorm is for a group, or... Wait. Oh, Hailstorm... Looks like Hailstorm affects everybody. That's cool. To take down some of these cronies first. She doesn't have anything special. Haste. That's about it. Boom. Oh, is he gonna miss? No. Hailstorm. Look at that! Whoa! Sweet! Cronies have been taken care of. Is he gonna move forward this round? I don't wanna waste a spell. He did change, okay. Move over. I think he has one more hail spell, but that's a group spell. Do we have anything that's a really good, like, single target spell? Tornado. I'm gonna throw a tornado at him. And silk. Let me just double check. Which is the mana? I think that. Hold up. Cure disease I have, and heal blindness. This is spell points level 2. So I'll use that on Trasric. Since I'm not doing anything around. And I want Drobanir to move over. Or should I just move them? If I have him move over, that's 1, 2, 3. 3 rounds, and then on the 4th round, I can start attacking. Or I could just move them both over. You know what? Never mind. Defend, and I will move him over. So we got 1, and then 2 rounds, and on the 3rd, he can attack. I'll do it like that. Which means none of us are. Well, the only one attacking. Satine, and he's throwing a spell, so. Points. 12 points, too. Sweet! Look at that. He's got all his points. I'm resisting a magic attack. He is full. Awesome. He's gonna keep attacking. He can attack once again. Trasric. How many tornadoes can you throw? 5. Okay. I'll hit him with another. I'll just keep hitting him with tornadoes. I could do Hailstorm, but I'm gonna have to replace his mana, like, every 2 rounds. Plus, it's an inefficient way of casting, because you only got 1 foe on the field, so technically it's, yeah, pretty inefficient to be using it against 1 foe. I could see using it if you need to, though, definitely. And unfortunately, he's still good. Jovenir's gonna be moving, so I can heal him. He resisted. I said he was successful after. He did no damage. It said the Relanukh resisted, and then it said that Trasric is successful casting the spell. I mean, I know you can be successful and have it resisted, but you think the messages would be in the reverse order of what they, how they appeared. Well, he's gonna keep throwing tornadoes. Awesome. He did no damage. I'm gonna heal Drobanir, though. Now that he's standing still. Alright. Silk's gonna be useless. 4, 2, 1, 2. Points. Done. 1 dead Relanukh. We each get 96 experience. Nice. 222 gold. Oh, banded mail. Ooh, a morning star. And these are all the things. We've got another flail. I wonder how much a morning star would sell for. I wonder if we can use a morning star at a great ability. Let's see. Let's take a look at it. A morning star does damage 14. It's 7 kilograms. It's not magical though, as far as I know. So only Drobaneer and Griban could be using it. 14 damage. Let's see. Compared to 24. Wait. And 23. So I'm not going to be using that unless it is magical. I'm guessing Relanukh was using that. And then the Banded Mail is shield 10 and can only be used by Warrior or Paladin. Yeah, Plate Mail. They're both wearing Plate Mail, aren't they? Yeah. So we're now taking the Banded Mail. We will... I want to take the Morningstar to see how much it sells for anyway. And identify it, just in case. I'm not going to be able to carry that. If we get rid of the Falling Rock... See, I knew we were going to start dropping this stuff. He's the only one who can carry it. I wonder if he should be... Well, he can't carry it with weight anyway. But like this old stuff, like the parchment. And, well, the parchment. I wonder if we need that. If I shift some stuff around, I might be able to pick up one more thing. Drobaneer, maybe. I'm not throwing away this stuff. I could throw away the torches. So as far as weight, Silk might be able to carry something else, I'm not sure. 5. And Drobaneer. Guess we'll use the Wand of Light. Well, how much does the Banded Mail weigh? Because that probably sells for more than the flails, maybe? I'm not sure. 8. There's only 2 torches. I'm going to throw them out. We'll use the Wand of Light. Boop. He took the Banded Mail. Okay. And then the gold. Okay. We've done well. And then, before we go that way, we have another chest. Don't believe it until it's grayed out. Disarmed. A lot of gold coins. I'm gonna be able to even carry that? And a torch. We can't carry it all. That's unfortunate. Maybe we can come back for that? I have to go through everything again. Well, that way should be open. We shouldn't have to get all the treasures at the shrines again. Three doorways. So this is not the end. Ugh. Wand of Light. Do your thing. Dead end. At the end of this room, there's a large stand made of woven grass. It bears a large sarcophagus made of gold and ivory. As you push the lid of the sarcophagus to one side, you can see it is empty. Oh. Because Relanukh was in there. Oh, we got another chest. They did this on purpose so that we can't carry this stuff. Because now we're loaded down with coins as well. In this chest you find a small disc of blue light. Magic disc. 5 grams. Hmm. 5 grams. That's 115 grams. Let me look at this. Push scroll. This is the thing for the Rillamaster. I don't think we're gonna need this. We've satisfied that quest. Okay, so Gribben can carry it. That's the magic disc that helps you it's a mode of transportation. That's what Jonathan Bergan made for the Pharaoh Relanukh. But he's not going to need it anymore because he's dead and he's triple dead. I mean, twice dead. Because he killed him again. As you enter this corridor, you suddenly hear a voice saying, "I will give you your life, but I shall not make it easy for you. Each of the 3 doors in front of you is a way out, but only one of them leads to freedom. Both the others lead to certain death." Well. Glad I have save states. Oh, and there's magic mouths. I saved, right? I've been saving. Attracting you, pushing you away. Oh, where are we? We're stuck forever, aren't we? Well, we found out what's between the other things. The other 2 lights. This game's evil. Okay, not going through that way. Unless it's random every time you go through. What do you have to say? Welcome. You seem to have a problem choosing your route. If you can solve my puzzle, I will help you to find the right way. Hole by hole. But it still holds. Well, what may that be? Well, something that has holes in it, but holds something. A net? That was not the correct answer. A chain? That was the answer I wanted to hear. I will close one of the routes leading to death. Take one of the others and you might survive. Well, thank you for that. So he closed this one. I'm still trying to go through it. Alright, that's interesting. What about this guy? Greetings. Okay, blah blah blah. What does everyone want to become, but no one want to be? What is the answer? What does everyone want to become, but no one want to be? Hmm. Because everyone wants to become, but no one wants to be. Well, everyone wants to be rich, and people want to be rich, so that's not it. Wise? Older? I mean, I guess at one point you want to be older. Maybe just old. Oh. Okay. It also closed a point leading to death. I guess we only needed to get one right. I don't know if those were easy or if I was just lucky or really insightful today. I don't know. It pushed me away, but then... Oh. As the world around you stops turning, you notice that you are sitting on a large rock in the middle of the desert. To the south of you, there is a small oasis. Monstrous. Okay.